pack that could not be.
Lovely Lethals use the second half to extend their lead over the Sirens. Lethals have been able to hold lead jam or hold the front line with their pivot for most of these jams. Deadly Sirens trying to get something going wide and home. Moves around and she's got lead jam in position.
Slim car smashing of the Lovely Lethals quickly takes that pivot turn and is right behind her. As Johnson stands up and heads to the track from that penalty box, it leaves just Do or Die from the Lovely Lethals in the box. But not for long.